smooth sounds of freaking Thaddeus music.
This is a macroeconomics public service announcement. This is not a replacement for your lecture, but please do pay attention.
This the basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. This the basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. This is macroeconomics, it's the topic of the day. And I know you wanna learn, and I cannot wait to teach you all the basics. Let me take you around the way, from the real GDP to the unemployment rate. See the business cycle's active, so you have to take some action. Gotta pray for the expansion, but account for that contraction. And it's all about counting up the GDP. It's C plus I plus NX plus G. And you can tell GDP's real if you look him in the eyes, cause he's gonna adjust for that base year's price. Now let's go to unemployment, cause it ain't too legit. Frictional's the one where you just say I quit. Structural's the one that kinda lasts a little longer. Mismatching of the skills and training needs to be stronger. Cyclical's the one that's just caused by a recession. In 2008 can show you that ain't a blessing. I'm talking basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. This the basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. This is macroeconomics, and I got just what you need. So now let's talk about marginal propensities. For every dollar income you can save or you consume, divide that by change in income, and that is what you do to calculate. Yeah, that's the formula for marginal propensities. Now you want it, bruh. See the equilibrium, yeah, that's just where we want it at, where production equals spending. Man, that looks like the perfect graph. Aggregate demand is something you can't miss. How GDP changes when the price level shifts. Excuse my vernacular, I'll try to make it easy, but no, I'm not as good as Miss Sweeney. I'm talking basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. It's the basics for that macroeconomics. Just trying to count up all of the deposits. Don't forget to adjust for that inflation. This is macroeconomics, all the basics. This is